So we just arrived at Sainte-Maure-de-Touraine. It's 10 to 7 in the evening, or 10 to 6 in England. It's a lovely little park up. What air should I say? Got an electric hookup over here. A little park for the kids. Dog friendly by the looks of it. Okay. Yeah, very pleasant place, very quiet. Slightly off of the high street. Avenue Ronsard. Or something like that. This looks like the high street. Pizza restaurant there. Yeah. It's only about 5 or 6 motorhomes and vans. 4 motorhomes including ours and a van. At the bottom of this, I think it's residential. There seems to be some recycling bins and a few cars parked up. But yeah, all in all, another good little park up, or air, or whatever you want to call it. I'll have to find the actual location for it and put it in a link below. There are toilets at the bottom, the squat toilets with the hole, the dreaded hole. Right, we should be up nice and early in the morning. Probably get up about 7-ish and then head towards Bayonne, which is the border of Spain. And hopefully we should be down there by about 3 o'clock. I think it's about 5 hours. 5-6 hours. So Bradley's inside on his tablet. Nicky's making a cup of tea. Or was making a cup of tea.
I've done.
Bradley's down the bottom somewhere.
He's not, he's up the top.
Oh right, sorry, he's up on his bed. He lives and dies in that pit. Still in his onesie.
I'm always in my onesie.
And we hope to be in Portugal on late Tuesday, early Wednesday morning. We'll have to see how it goes. Driving through Spain. Good little route. No tolls through France so far. From Calais to Rouen, Evreux, Chartres, Tours, and we're just in between Tours and Poitiers now. And the remaining part of the journey to Poitiers, to Bayonne, and then through Spain. And I've been told it's a complete toll-free route. Scenic as well. I know it's Sunday today, but the roads are absolutely clear, which is brilliant, absolutely fantastic. So, all in all, a long day, but a good day. So, I'm now going to have a cup of tea and we'll speak to you all tomorrow. Bye. Right, we've just left Sainte-Maure-de-Touraine on our way to Bayonne, which is the last stop before we hit Spain. Still in his onesie. Playing his phone, listening to his MP3 player. Lovely morning. I hope it's not too wet in England.
So far we haven't had one toll from Calais to to Sainte-Maure-de-Touraine. Only criticism I've got at the moment is the way the bloody French drive. We was doing 60 and we had a caravan overtake us doing about 70-75. Car being towing a caravan. And a couple of motorhomes overtake us as well, so they're not too bothered about the speed limits over here by the looks of it. Okay. Looks like it's going to be a nice day.
Frenchie
Mackinese. It's funny how we couldn't fly my movement.
No.